EcoGlow International was established in 1997 and has developed advanced photoluminescent technology to create high-visibility emergency exit signs and evacuation route products that never fail. EcoGlow Performance Solutions can be designed to comply with international building codes to meet exit sign and emergency lighting requirements, including UL 924 signs, NFPA 101 solutions, and International Fire Code solutions. Made with a patented manufacturing process known as high temperature curing, or HTC, EcoGlow products are extremely durable and have a minimum indoor life expectancy of 30 years. Compare this with mass-produced PVC products, which very quickly degrade with UV exposure. EcoGlow products are sustainable, use no electricity, and cost a fraction of the electrical alternative. The photoluminescent pigments in EcoGlow products absorb and store both natural and recycled electrical light before re-emitting the energy as a glow when the lights go out. The market for emergency lighting systems has traditionally been dominated by the electrical industry, but the innovative technology behind EcoGlow photoluminescent systems has disrupted this practice and delivers real cost and sustainability advantages to the economy. EcoGlow products are reliable with no lamp or battery failure and virtually no maintenance costs. All EcoGlow products have met internationally accredited testing and can be seen in many installations around the world, including Dubai's Burj Khalifa, Melbourne Cricket Ground, and New York City Transit. EcoGlow has also been installed in thousands of offices, hospitals, airports, transit and infrastructure facilities, universities, warehouses, and stadiums worldwide. EcoGlow offers an ever-evolving range of products, including exit signage, step edging, path and handrail markers, fire protection signs, disaster preparedness signs, next generation hybrid LED PL exit sign system. EcoGlow also offers a full design service. EcoGlow, cost effective, sustainable, durable, and fail safe. EcoGlow, visibly better.